unfortunately, it just didn't squirm into the back of the net. It wasn't the best of free kicks either from Pozuelo. It was pretty safe from him.
Tavareto with a header. Osorio taps it in, and Toronto FC lead inside the first 20 minutes from the set piece. Pozuelo's corner turned towards goal by Zabaleta, and Jonathan Osorio was on the spot to get his second goal of the season.
Now the Timbers didn't learn the lesson from the first corner, where Alejandro Pozuelo put it right onto the head of Jordan Hamilton. Same kind of run from Zabaleta, near post. He wins it even better. Valentin just can't clear it away. Really poor, lazy defending from Portland. They got caught very flat-footed. Look at the movement there. Flores is on Osorio, just lets him wriggle free. It's one of the easiest goals he'll score in his career. No pacing at all, in fairness. He outstretches the right leg. It's a flick away from Tuoloma, I think it is, and Osorio is there to deflect into the back of the net.